What's up, guys? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's Kylie, and so today we're going to be doing a week in my life video. And today is currently Tuesday, June 12th, and I was supposed to start this yesterday, but we're not going to talk about it because it's not important. But I'm going to be taking you guys through the rest of this week, all the way until Saturday. We got some big stuff coming up. Actually, today I just found out that I got on the volleyball team because I've had tryouts yesterday and today, so that's why I wasn't able to film. But right now it is currently 4:30 p.m. and I'm just chilling out, having a smoothie right now. So I'm just kind of chilling at home. Nobody's here right now, but we should be having dinner soon, so I'll make sure to vlog that.
Good morning, guys. Sorry for the toilet in the background, but it's the next day. It's Wednesday, and it's like 11 a.m., and I feel really good to sleep on today.
Wednesday. It's currently 6 p.m. right now, and I just did my skincare. I just showered because I have volleyball practice tomorrow starting at 7 to 9, so that's why I'm like ready for bed like this early. But I wanted to show you guys a haul. I went to the store today. I did not go to Lululemon. I don't have enough money there. But I went to Academy and I just put it in this bag for tomorrow for practice because I got some new stuff because I made the team, if you guys didn't know. But yeah, so I'm gonna show you guys what I picked up. So I got these arm like bands that you can use. They just go like right on your arms, just to help you with like passing and that type of stuff. So I got these, and then I got some knee pads. And so these are going to be really helpful, obviously, when I'm, like, sliding on the floor so that I don't, like, get burns or anything like that. These are going to... And then finally, I got these Nike Pro shorts in black. I already have them in gray, if you guys don't remember from what I got for my birthday. I'll link that video down below if you guys haven't seen it. But I just got a new pair of spandex shorts, because I don't want to be wearing the same ones every time. But yeah, that's my little mini haul. So I'm about to have dinner. My dad's getting a Panda Express for us, so it should be here soon. And yeah, we're gonna eat. All right, guys. So it's the next day. It's Tuesday, and it's 9:15 a.m. But anyways, just got out of volleyball practice. Mom took me to Starbucks. Here's my order if you want to screenshot it. It's just some mango dragon fruit lemonade with peach juice in it. It's really good. But yeah, guys, I hope you're having a great morning. Yeah, do you have anything to say, Mom?
Happy Thursday.
Guys, so basically right now, Mom's doing her hair and her eyebrows right now. She's dyeing her hair like light hair color, and so she's gonna give you guys a tutorial. So yeah, she's being very precise.
Give Kylie, me. I know you're not recording me with my hair looking like bozo right now.
No, I'm not.
Please don't do that to your mother. That would be very inappropriate. Right?
Okay, you guys. So we'll give you the results in like an hour. So we'll be back, and this hair is gonna look luscious. So this is her hair. Mom, do you like it?
Yes, I like the color. It's no gray all day. Yes.
Should we get a close up?
No gray all day.
Next day, it is Friday, June 16th, and so right now I'm dressed for the gym because myself, my sister, and my mom are about to head to the gym, and it's currently 8:50 right now, so we'll see you guys when we get to the gym. Guys, so it is later. It is still Friday. It is 5:45 right now, and so we are about to head to dinner. So I'm gonna give you guys a little like outfit. So I'm just wearing this green like kind of mint dress. I think it's from Old Navy. It's really cute, really simple for just like a little dinner night that we're going to. So we're going to Thai Spice, and I've never been there before, but everyone else in my family has. So this is my first time, and I've tried their food before, like takeout, but never like gone in there and actually eaten. So I'm super excited. So yeah, I'll see you guys when we get there. Guys, thank you so much for watching today's video. Make sure to like, subscribe, comment down below, and share to any of your friends and family. I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye.